perception of even to the eating of the forbidden fruit constitutes the fundamental foundation of the deceptive primeval wisdom of Gnosis, a new spiritual impulse of the incarnation of the Luciferian spirit, the illumination of knowledge, piercing through mankind's physical reality, affecting and influencing every culture, civilization and mythology through history. Descent or embodiment of a deity to the earth in an incarnate form or some manifested shape, the incarnation of a god or avatar. The sexual relationship, DNA manipulation and genetic engineering of humans symbolized globally in the ancient and modern architecture of the obelisk and the dome, where the obelisk represents the phallic penis rays of the sky sun gods and the dome as the vagina womb of the woman. The ultimate projection of the Luciferian spirit into messianic form. The ultimate realization of the transcendent marriage of a human and the divine. The carefully orchestrated deceptive symphony of the apotheosis, apotheon, to deify, which was built from apokon, the form from, related to, and theos, god dart. Comma, you will be like God, mankind transcending the physical reality to becoming gods through methods of ascension, enlightenment, genetic enhancement and evolution, transhumanism, reincarnation, transmigration of the souls, mind cloning and uploading, transplantation of cellular memories and singularity. These methods of genetic manipulation and engineering, ascension, transcendence and altered states of consciousness are not part of the divine creative mechanism for our spiritual body in the resurrection at the second coming of Christ, and will only serve to advance the Luciferian nature. All deities of the ancient mythologies are ultimately a reflection of Lucifer and Sirius, an enforced and reinforced deception within the spectrum of consciousness, keeping mankind in a perpetual state of blindness. All of the ancient religions, cults and mythologies are firmly rooted in Gnosticism of Lucifer, with the celestial objects of the Sirius star system used allegorically as symbolic representations. Over many centuries, mankind's carnal focus on the elemental aspect of the world has enabled his controllers to implement this matrix constructs of control. So, we move from construct to construct, religion to religion, mythology to mythology, never quite understanding that we're living and reliving the choreography of one primary narrative structure, a great deception that resulted in a progressive atrophy of the spiritual impulse governing mankind's relationship with the divine creative eternal spirit.